相信你会点进来这部影片，代表你一定听过这首歌 Baby, 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 Oh。 像当初我第一次接触到 Justin Bieber 还是在 ICRT 广播电台上班的时候，我第一次在节目上放他的歌 ICRT FM 100 This is the Midday Show Justin Bieber Check this one out, it's Baby
Baby, Baby, Baby
可以不要这样吗？当时我的主管还跑进来跟我说，你念错他的名字了，是 Justin Bieber。 我蛮确定是 Bieber。 多年后有谁不知道这名字 Justin Bieber JB The Biebs。 13岁出道到现在28岁了，喜欢他也好讨厌他也好，他真的可以说是划时代的流行乐坛代表性人物。前阵子他和太太 Hailey 不是莫彩希啊，他和 Hailey Bieber 两个人双双生病。 Hailey 先是在三月份因为先天性心脏问题发生了小中风。
So obviously that was really really scary.
三个月后小贾斯汀则发生了严重的带状性疱疹并发症，甚至是半张脸瘫痪。
As you can see, this eye is not blinking. I can't smile on this side of my face.
然而接踵而至的小患难反而让两个人更加珍惜彼此。小贾生病期间，黑莉为了工作往返于纽约和洛杉矶，不时就会回来探望小贾。而小贾也在上个月底康复了，恢复了巡演行程。根据不具名乐坛朋友指出，小贾在婚姻中成熟了，黑莉对他产生了正向的影响，他们总是竭尽所能帮助彼此。我们都知道小贾斯汀小小年纪出道经历了一段很漫长的暗黑历史。去年他跟 GQ 杂志的访谈当中提到， I realized there was some serious healing I needed to go through in order to get to a place where I could be in a healthy, serious relationship. Because I had a lot of trauma and scars. Luckily, Hailey accepted me as I was. Hailey 接纳了当时内心残缺不全的 Justin， 而下班后的你需要的是一张好床垫来接纳身心疲惫不堪的自己。我讲的就是德国品牌 Emma 床垫。 Emma 是全欧洲销量第一也是获奖数最多的床垫品牌，产品是由欧洲直送台湾，免运费，十年保固，100天免费试睡，不怕你睡就怕你试睡。 Emma 床垫有良好的支撑性，符合人体工学。打开床垫来看，里面有三层不同功能的记忆棉， ErgoCell 专利凉感记忆棉和高科技原料布套，可以自动调节床垫表层的温度和湿度，不用再担心一觉醒来满身大汗。还有优异的抗扰动能力，就算是小孩嬉笑在床上跳也不会影响你中午睡懒觉。除了床垫，还有可以调节高度的记忆棉枕、防水抗螨保护套，减少 89% 的尘螨。现在官网上有99购物节活动，床垫加保护套65折，年底前使用我的优惠码 JRLE10， 或者是在影片说明栏位点选连结再享9折优惠。德国 Emma 床垫，祝你一夜好眠。好的，回来。很多的报道消息来源都指出，两个人结婚之后，其实 Hailey 对 Justin 产生了很多正面的影响，陪伴他走出了忧郁症、恐慌症。不过也有一些报道在揣测说 Justin Bieber 只是为了气 Selena Gomez 才跟 Hailey 交往，也有报道捕风捉影说 Justin 其实对 Hailey 并不好。但是 Justin 本人呢，其实他并没有否认哦，第一年的婚姻充满了很多挑战，他甚至承认觉得自己是一个很虚伪的人。
It's a journey and I remember when I first got married I hit a little bit of an emotionalbreakdown because I thought marriage was gonna fix all my problems、wow. and it didn't.
他还强调 it just kind of was a reflection of like, man, you're a bit of a hypocrite, man. 小贾跟 Hailey 第一次交往是在2015年，但是他们第一次见面是在2009年。
I was on an early morning show and she did not want to be there. For the most like young girls though back in the day, it was like, we want to see Justin Bieber tight, like, let's go.She was like, got there, her eyes were like closed. She was like, nice to meet you. Like, she didn't care at all.
Hey, John, my name's Steve.
And the third song,
how you doing, bro? It's my daughter, Hailey.
The third song is, yeah.
当时两个人分别只有15和13岁，后来两个人各自有各自的交往对象。Justin 则是跟 Selena Gomez 谈了很高调的分分合合的 Jelena 恋。Justin 跟 Hailey 直到2018年才再一次交往，而且两个人很快就订婚了，到了9月10月间就公布了两个人结婚的消息哦。而且订婚的时候小贾还在 Instagram 上深情告白， Was gonna wait a while to say anything but word travels fast. Listen plain and simple Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you. So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly. I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through his Holy Spirit guide us in everythingWe do and every decision we make. My heart is completely and fully yours, and I will always put you first. You are the love of my life, Hailey Baldwin, and I wouldn't want to spend it with anybody else. You make me so much better, and we complement each other so well. Can't wait for the best season of life yet. 落落场的还有一整大段没有念完哦。Hailey 则是回应 Not sure what I did in life to deserve such happiness, but I am so utterly grateful to God for giving me such an incredible person to share my life with. No words could ever express my gratitude. 这几年这小两口也从不缺乏 PDA 公开放闪。
Hi.This is my wife.
Yeah, he still makes me a little nervous sometimes. Like, I blush and I get a little bit, like, cheesy.
This girl forgives me left and right. Okay. I'm a damn nightmare.
Now that I have a partner to be able to spend my life with, it's been really good for my heart, my spirit. We could be traveling all across the world, and if I'm with her, then I feel like I'm home.小贾身边的朋友和工作伙伴们也都认定 Hailey 帮助了 Justin 走上正轨。
She's there as such a firm foundation and support. Like really, really, she's incredible.
If I could handpick a girl from the stars, it would be Hailey.
I don't know. I think she's probably got a lot of patience.
You know, I think he's honestly not only healthier than he's ever been, but on the road to maintaining a healthier life than he's ever had.
I think she's the only one that can put up with me. For real.
除了 Hailey 的扶持 ，Justin 也常常提到信仰对他人生当中的帮助和影响。
I've been so just very public about my faith journey and how my relationship with Jesus has helped me to not be so hard on myself. It's discouraging out here sometimes, you know. Life smacks you in the face, and it can be hard to get back up.
你们怎么觉得呢？十三岁出道大红大紫之后，却深陷在各式各样的闹事、毒品、异性混乱等负面行为当中。那么，我们从有限的报道资料当中、影音画面、纪录片也好，我们可以看到他的太太 Hailey， 还有他的基督教信仰，对于他能够走出他过去的暗黑历史，是不是产生了正向的帮助呢？你觉得 Justin 还可以继续走出更好的人生吗？赶快留言分享你的意见在下面。至于我 JR 个人的私心呢，我真心希望 Justin Bieber 能够度过正常的人生和生活，因为我们很少能够看到在儿童青少年时期沉沦，最后却能够返回正途的人。最近刚好在读这个儿童精神科医生 Bruce Perry 和欧普拉合传的书 What Happened to You， 那对于儿童心理创伤和儿童负面经验有了更深一层的认识哦，非常推荐这本书。引用 Perry 医生的话，92页，童年经历确实会对大脑产生生理上的影响。简单来说呢，就是儿童时期受过创伤的孩子，他的大脑神经系统的情绪压力反应是不正常的，或者可以说是过度敏感的。我希望 Justin Bieber 能够过回正常人的生活，是因为如果他做到了，就代表有越多相同经历的孩子也可以做到，这是我的私心。那么喜欢今天的影片的话，记得按赞、分享、订阅、留言，可以的话也可以加入我们的频道会员，给我们一点支持，我们会非常的感谢。那我们就下一部影片再见，拜拜 ，peace。